Emmerdale airs exit for Chloe Harris, but will she be back? A furious Chloe Harris has left the Dales behind in dramatic new scenes of Emmerdale. Following Mackenzie Boyd's reunion with Charity Dingle, Chloe has vowed revenge on her son's dad and ex-fiancé. In tonight's episode, the young mum planned to flee the village with baby Reuben, determined to keep Mac in the dark. As she was frantically looking for her son's passport, Chloe was interrupted by Mac, who showed up at her house to pick the baby up. Mac tried to bridge the gap between him and Chloe by apologizing, but it didn't work out the way he'd hoped. "Sorry, I know I've only got myself to blame," he offered, with Chloe replying, "Without missing a beat, at least you admit it." After Mac left, Amy Wyatt quizzed Chloe about her decision to leave, urging her to reconsider before making a huge mistake. "It's not the right thing to do," Amy pleaded, reminding Chloe of all the people who cared about her and Reuben in the village. Chloe looked back on her own childhood, fearing Mac would turn out like her dad, who she branded selfish for leaving his kids. "Mackenzie is not your dad," Amy noted, but Chloe coldly replied, "He cheated on me. He left me to die." Later on, Moira Dingle had a chat with Mac, hoping her brother would finally be happy with Charity this time. Charity joined them, with her and Moira trying to be civil to one another. Alone with the baby, Charity and Mac shared a kiss in the village as an upset Chloe was looking on from afar. Mac's ex promptly interrupted them, asking to get back Reuben then and there. "It's nice that you've had a little family day out," she said, adding it was a bad joke. Back at home, Chloe was ambushed by Amy and Sarah Sugden, who noticed she was holding Reuben's passport. After Sarah left, Chloe lied to Amy about having decided to stay in Emmerdale. At Moira's, Sarah blamed Mac for leading Chloe on, letting slip she saw her with Reuben's passport. Mac immediately realized his ex was up to something and he and Moira rushed to her place. Chloe snuck out from the back, but was immediately stopped by Amy in a bid to make her stay. Mac intercepted them and asked for an explanation. "This is because of you," Chloe said, accusing her ex of walking out on her and the baby without thinking twice. A confrontation ensued, with Chloe pushing Mac out of the way. She took advantage of the situation, quickly jumping in the car and driving off. Emmerdale previously confirmed Chloe will be at the center of a big storyline concerning her biological father set to air at Christmas, meaning her getaway won't be lasting very long.
Xin chào các bạn đã quay trở lại với kênh Suspense. Vừa rồi các bạn đã theo dõi một